doesn't really go with the Joe Jackson repertoire. But we were wondering, maybe there's one song. I mean, what would happen if, by some miracle, Max Champion's band was to do a Joe Jackson song?